What is going on? Today I'm going to show you how to have more control over your text font sizes according to the user font size settings on their individual devices. Now, by default, if you come over here to the settings and you make the font size as large as possible and then you come back to the app, you will notice that the text gets already bigger. It already changes by default, which is a great job by Flutter. Even the app bar's text font size changes according to that setting. However, this is default behavior, and this video is to show you how to have more control over it. Because all I gotta do is one very small change, and I will have more control over how the text size behaves. I'm gonna hit save so it's updated, and now if I go to the settings again, and I make it as big as possible once again, and I come back to the app, as you can see, the top text is much bigger than the smaller text. And that's essentially what I'm going to show you, just in case you want to have a little bit more fine-grained control over the way your font sizes behave. So if that interests you, just stick around. So here we are, the font size is back to default. And to access the property that is aware of the device's font size settings, you have to access the media query. As always, you do of context, and then you do dot, and you access the text scale factor, which returns a double. And by default, it's 1. So I'm going to store this in a variable. I'm going to call it text scale. You can call it whatever you want. And I'm always going to be printing it so that you can tell what the value of each scale factor is. Again, by default, it's 1. So what you would do is you'd come to the font size that you selected, and then you would multiply it by the text scale. In this case, it's 1, so 20 remains 20. So if I hit save, nothing at all changes. But let's go to the settings, right here in the font size. Let's make this as large as possible, and let's come back into the app. And before doing that, let me just open the run thing. As you can see, it printed 1. And once I come back here, it's going to print 1.3. That is the largest selected option. And as you saw before in the preview, this text is way bigger than this one, even though they both change in sizes according to the settings. So this is really simple to implement, as you can see. And I'm just going to show you the different values that you get from the settings. If I do the second largest option, then it's 1.15. And if you go back and go all the way to small, in case your eyesight is just legendary, then we come back here and this text will be smaller than this one, of course, and this is 0.85. So although Flutter already helps you by changing every text you have according to the font size, as a good programmer, it's always a great idea to always have as much control over it as you possibly can. Just so you can make sure that the future users of your app don't end up with a very buggy or trash looking version of your beautiful creation. Because that's definitely not what you want. So I hope this was able to help you. If this video did help you, please hit that like button to help the channel out. And if you're interested in watching more Flutter tutorials, just go ahead and hit that subscribe button. That'll be it for today. I just want to say thank you so much for watching. This is Flutter Mentor, and out.